Identify your contact point on the posterior arch of the atlas on the right. Apply your applicator and take up the chin hold. Introduce the primary leverage of rotation and minimal subsequent leverages of extension and side bending. The thrust is directed towards the corner of the patient's mouth.